We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's, yet as mortal as his own.
Let's go.